Yeah, bitch, I stay clean. Fucking on your thought. Loafers with no socks. Bitch, I'm sipping lean. I'm popping pills. I pop a lot. In the lot. Donuts in the lot. Krispy Kreme. Bitch, I drop the top. Krispy Kreme. Yeah, bitch, I stay clean. Yo, bitch, on my dick. Lick it like ice cream. Yeah, bitch, I'ma speed. See me in a beam. I'm a demon, boy. See me in your sleep.
So in order to do this shit, you need to get some paint. I got some Rust-Oleum, gloss protective enamel. I got some sandpaper. I got 220, 320, try to find 400 if you can. Got some deck of cards, cheap, 88 cents at Walmart. Just mask off the wheel. And then we got some gloss clear for the end finish. Got some of this bullshit. Spray it on here. Another one too. Let's sit for a while. Just take off all the grease and all that nasty bullshit. Alright, we're gonna be signing the wheels now. I'm gonna be using some 220. Did it focus? 220. I just try getting every single crease, every crack you can. And yeah, that's the process. I change shapes just to hide in this place, but I'm still an animal. Nobody knows it. So now that you use 220 on this, did both wheels, now we're gonna use 320. So I just finished signing them, and this is how they look. Pretty fucking smooth, you ask me. You need to wash them, bring them back, and we should paint them. So now you're gonna wanna put this shit. Let's see. Jaritos que buenos son!
You gonna put them like that, or should you put them the other way?
Yeah, I'm putting them like this. Running, running. In your eyes, I see the eyes of somebody who could be strong. Tell me if I'm wrong. And now I'm pulling your disguise up. Are you free? We're gonna be using some Rust-Oleum. Put a light first coat, two more coats, then put clear coat, and it should be good. Alright, so I just finished the wheels and I'm gonna put them back on my car, do some rolling clips and show you guys how they look.